Welcome to Pharmacy Prep. More than two decades, I have been a pharmacy educator. I have received many requests from many students about how to get into pharmacy schools in Canada. So today I'd like to present you step-by-step process how to prepare and get ready into pharmacy schools. So before that, I'd like to ask the important question, why we should choose pharmacy as a profession. So there are pharmacy profession is a very rewarding profession all around. Here I like to give you some of points that are very important in making your decision of getting into pharmacy profession or as a pharmacy as a career. So first off, a pharmacist, being a pharmacist, you can help others. Pharmacists are medication experts, so pharmacists can help others in their medication process and also in their disease management. And then the second one, pharmacists have a stable jobs and also good salaries. That's what many people may like. And then the third one is the most important one, which I always encourage, why one should be a pharmacist. That is about being a pharmacist, you can be entrepreneur. That means you can have your pharmacy business, or you can also have a more than one pharmacy. In the past several years, I had the honor to teach several thousands of pharmacy students, and after passing their licensing exams, and they are now, many of them, they own their own pharmacy businesses. Some of them have a more than one pharmacy. Also, many of them, they have their own pharmacy franchises, like Shopper Drug Mart. Well, not only that, being a pharmacist, the most important thing I always recommend why you should be a pharmacist, because being a pharmacist, you will have a flexibility in your job. That means, especially, I know many of you are still young, you may not really realize that point, but when you have a families and also children, etc., so work-life balance becomes very important crisis. So therefore, being a flexible job can be very helpful in your work-life balance. So these are the few things which is, I hope that helps you, and hope I convince you that you should choose as a pharmacy as a profession. Well, now you all have agreed that yes, you like to choose pharmacy as a profession. So now the big question is how to get into pharmacy schools. So here, this video is all about step-by-step process, how you plan right from grade 12 all the way till you get into pharmacy profession. So therefore, here, let's follow step-by-step process how to get into pharmacy schools. Here I like to give you a simple three steps planning for how to get into PharmD programs or pharmacy profession. And the best time to start planning for your entry into healthcare profession is at your grade 12. So at the grade 12, I select the programs that are most healthcare professions required. That is, I include the biology, also math, chemistry, English, and some universities require physics. So try to keep your average GPA. It's better to have the best possible is a 3.5 and more,
or try to keep above 3. So if not, then try your best to have as best as possible in GPA. That helps you to do well in your academics in the next level. So when you are in the grade 12, second semester, that's the time you start applying for your university programs for graduation courses. So then you enter into the graduation at universities. So most PharmD programs, for the requirement is at least 2 years of graduation, or some of them may need 3 years. And most graduation programs, you have to be selecting biology, math, chemistry, social studies, and some of them may need physics as well. So the more details on these specific courses also can be found in each university website. Plus also, I have given some more description on this subject that you need to select in graduation and grade 12 in the description of this video. So then after, when you're in the second semester of the graduation, that's the time, second year and second semester, that's the time you start planning to apply for PharmD program. So most PharmD programs are for 4 years. So here, now next, I will show you how to get into the, how to apply for PharmD programs. So most Canadian universities require 3 things you should put together when you apply for PharmD programs. One is your academics, and try to do as best as possible during your graduation in academics. Having higher GPA is always the best possible thing. That's one of the best assets for you. However, along with the academics, additionally, also you need additional things to apply for PharmD programs that include the, now you have a CASPR test, which are also required for PharmD, PharmD applications. So now no longer, most Canadian universities no longer need PCAT. So that's the one thing you should let you know that. And then along with this academics, CASPR, and third thing you need is, you also, some universities, they do individual assessments like interviews, or some of them may look for essays or some other additional extracurricular activities. They also looking for those. Most Canadian universities, each university has a slightly different requirement. So it's good idea to always look at that specific university which you're interested in and apply for that one. All right, so I was talking about the interesting thing about the CASPR test. CASPR test is a non-academic interpersonal communication test, generally tested based on the situational judgment. So we do have a great program at Pharmacy Prep that is part of the youth programs. So this training is offered for CASPR training. So please do contact Pharmacy Prep for more details on the CASPR test. So next is about the, there are about 11 universities in Canada offer PharmD programs. So what university program is more suitable for you? And to find the more details, please do visit at CAPC, which is the Canadian Association of Pharmacy Students and Interns. So they do have summarized and linked details on the each university. And also I have mentioned few details on this description to get the more details. So I hope you will find this information useful and helpful. And if you find this helpful, give a thumbs up and subscribe Pharmacy Prep channel. Thank you for watching.